All right, a new Morbid app for Facebook and the most sophisticated baby monitor you'll ever see. Web manager Corey Campshire is live in the web center with these stories and more. Good morning, Corey.
We're going from death to birth.
Yeah.
How about that? The first story, Jessica, as you mentioned, is a bit morbid, but it is a little bit interesting nonetheless. It's a new Facebook app. It's called If I Die. It allows Facebook to create a video or a text message that will appear after you die. The app works by picking three trustees from your Facebook friends list who will receive a message asking them to confirm your death. After all three confirm your death, a pre-recorded video or written message from you will be published on your Facebook wall, so you can say whatever you want to say after you die. And if the traditional baby monitor is not enough for you, how about getting one with infrared night vision? Infrared night vision, the products not yet on the market, Dropcam, Ycam, and Baby Ping all plan to offer some very high-tech devices. An example, you can have an email or a text sent to you if your child cries, and then you can talk to your kid from your computer or phone. And if that's not enough, you can let your family or friends watch your live video. You can DVR it and save days worth of video. As you can imagine, these are not cheap. They begin at about $200. That's just a starting point for that. It's a little bit pricey, Jessica, but of course, who would not spend all the money you can on your children, right?
Okay, I'll remember this come Christmas. That's what I want.
Yeah.
You know, this kind of reminds me of the whole nanny cam thing. You know, the nanny cams to spy on your nanny, I guess, if you wanted to do that.
Right, so, which you probably should tell them that there's cameras in the house.
Yeah, I know. You probably
But you can put them in teddy bears. You can put them anywhere.
Right. So this
don't you kind of wonder what they're doing?
Oh, I always wonder. Yeah. Yes, I think ours is fabulous, but you always wonder.
Sure.
Thank you, Corey.
You're welcome.